Hi everyone, today I am going to show you how to use the Traveler library. This library allows you to import these pre-designed section and page. So it means that you can create amazing website without knowing how to code. We also have a library page to show all the design. Now go to the library.travelerwp.com. And then you have it. You are now on the library page. This page, you will find all the beautifully designed section and page that ready for you to import. And you could see that the library page is full of designs that have been made and can be added to your website. Now, on your left side, look at the filtering option right there. They are here to help you narrow down your search and find the perfect design for you. For example, if you want to see the design for full page, click on the full page option. They will filter out everything else and show only the full page design. Next, click on the thumbnail design that you want. This will give you a full preview design. And you need to take your time and look through everything. Check out how the sections are laid out, the font use, and the color and where the images are. And on the top of the page, you can switch between the desktop and mobile preview. This preview will help you see how the design will look on the different device. And now, you have to install Traveler Library Extension first on your website. Go to your website dashboard. You can find the theme setting on your left side and look for the one extension and click it. And you can see that the Traveler Library Extension right there. Click install and activate it. And now is the time you need to access the library. Go to page, click add a new page. Change the name of the page and change the template page to Elementor full width. When you're done, click on Edit with Elementor. And here, look for the library icon. This is when you can find and import all of their design. So, do you see the page, section and block tab at the top of the library? And here you can find any page and section that relate to the design that you are looking for. And you can explore many different categories in the library. There are many different designs to choose from. So, when you find a design that catch your eye, click insert and there they are. The new design you choose is now added to your website. Okay, and you can edit the design by Elementor because they have a lot of editing tools for you to customize the text, image, and other elements. So let's start with text. Click the text you want to edit. You can change the text, the color, and typography. Great. Now let's move to the image. Click to choose the image and change it. You can also adjust the layout and the design setting of the section. For example, I will duplicate this section. And here they are. The new one is created. So, feel free to explore and customize it to make sure that the design that match your branding. To learn more about how to make a travel website, you can visit our website to read our blog and document. It's a great place to learn about it. Thanks for watching.